Sylvia Olden Lee is one of America's most brilliant vocal coaches and recital collaborators. For nearly six decades, Lee's accomplishments have been extraordinary, trailblazing, and unique. As a pianist, she has appeared at the White House for the inauguration of the National Council of Negro Women. Sylvia Olden Lee has the distinction of being the first African-American to join the musical staff of the Metropolitan Opera, and indeed many other opera houses throughout the world. Invited to the Met in 1953, Sylvia Lee is credited for gaining the invitation made to Marian Anderson, who was the first African-American to appear on the Metropolitan Opera stage. Sylvia Olden Lee has been a warrior for inclusion against the obstacles that still exclude African-Americans from performance and recognition on the classical concert stage.